or death chase.
Since I was a small boy, I have been fascinated by stories of the Wild West. There are some incredible tales to be told here. But what fascinates me is that those stories are inseparable from the landscape in which they're set, the deserts, the great prairies, and the mountains. In this series, I want to explore the Wild West from that perspective, looking at how this awesome landscape shaped the very nature of those stories. They came into this landscape, the Great Plains, in search of a new life. It's estimated 20,000 people died on this very trail.
Quite a sight.
Vast herds of these animals once roamed across the plains.
One hunter shot 1,500 buffalo in 7 days.
These pieces all have traditional uses.
Thank you.
We can pull it out
fast
now.
Yeah, it's good. I don't think anything could possibly have prepared them for this, the Great American Desert.
Death was pretty commonplace.
You might go 2, 3, 4 days without ever getting off your horse.
Many outlaws use this as a hideout.
Jesse James, Billy the Kid.
The story of the mountains is one of great change.
You see the elk cow there with her calf? Little drama being played out here. There's a bit of movement.
You must take care of Black Bears, not get too close to them.
It was being tough. Most mountain men only lasted a few years.
What drew people here was gold fever. There's something shining there. Isn't that there?
That's a piece of gold.
Whoa. Wow.
Oh, you can't buy adrenaline like that on the street, I'm telling you.